And nearly 2 months after the ice storm, Mount Pisgah has finally reopened. Crews were forced to close the park due to safety concerns with destroyed trees, downed transmission lines, and compromised paths. After weeks of hard work, you can finally go back to one of the state's most beautiful places.